Shot up to 14th already. Last class, making another overtake now for 8th place. Second and third right on top of each other. Back to being a very quick. Oh,
this again, unfortunately. OMG did not get their best driver a reliable car. No, they did get a professional driver on the unreliable car. No, they should know better. They're putting their talent in the wrong spot. They need a reliable car for them. Dan Goh, their leader, owns Bob second place. Pete Camaro in third. Rafael in fourth. That's your top four. It's trading back and forth to Dan Goh. And I'll take my best guess to that Dan Goh's race strategy of maximum attack. They are not on top. I've never seen Aaron push as hard as he can in the first opening round race, trying to pull away from on cut Pete Camaro. And on cut has not been able to get away from Pete Camaro. James has turned the wheels off and the hold on to position. It's a showdown for San Mateo all the way to now. Oh, the big closes! The leader! The closes! How did that even happen? I don't even know what happened there. Grim, you might want to pay attention to what was going on there. Yeah, I don't know what Dan Goh. Dan Goh rolls over! Dark caution, I believe. Dan Goh had a roll over. Tiny is flying in the one box and cracked off. He's holding it by his hand. One box and leader took his long shot off and he's holding it with his own hand. The last few pair of options completely jumbled the field up. We are green right now. Oh, by the way, the track. That's got to get cleared before he can go green. They could have taken it to the infield. They went the hard way around and they're wasting the time. Unfortunately, field is lining up again.
You're doing perfect.